want me a driver.
Hey, you're into the oldie, right? I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history. The Voyager. In 400 yards, turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Hey, Ellie, how can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way. Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what it was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and music?
Close. Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Bocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa This is definitely the place. But, no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the bocho up here? The storms can get tremendas.
Let me just get the door.
Is that key? It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
The weather's closing in. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, lo eléctrico. Holy, this is gonna be hard, even for me.
It's a beetle. Bet it starts first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised.
Thank you. gonna do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about Ococho. It's not just a car. It's a lifestyle. Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
What did I tell you? Finding lost cars isn't magic. It takes good luck, hard work, and sometimes a drone.
Ooh, my friend. The hard work is just getting started. Call you soon.
Hey Turbo, we've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. So, what do you want to do first?
I could go for some racing.
~200 yards. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Big prizes on offer every time. Have a wheel spin.
Hayley, how was that?
Not bad. You'll find all the latest Horizon events on... your map. Go explore. Have fun.
Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Yards. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Recalculating route. Yards, you will arrive at your destination. In 200 yards, you will arrive at your destination. Arrived at your destination. when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination.
Turbo. We're tracking well towards our first adventure. Keep going. We're all cheering for you.
Thanks, Haley.
Thank you. Hey Turbo, great work out there. We're just about ready for a Horizon adventure and we want you on the project. Speak soon.
Destination. Oye, amigo. Haley called to say we're ready to expand.
Meet me in Mulegé. It's time for our first adventure. Another secret we've been working on.
Can't wait. Be there soon, Remy.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
There's an expression in Espanol you may have heard. But this is more than just my house is your house, my friend. This is about home and family. Horizon and Mexico are family. Welcome to your new home.
Take a second to look around. We live as